Ryan Aguilar against Alek Manoah. He's going to get his first major league hit. However, it's going to be a short-lived excitement because he's going to make one of the cardinal sins in baseball, and that's make the first out at third base. Maybe the scouting report did not get to him, but Jackie Bradley Jr. has a cannon, and he was out by a good 12 feet. Obviously, still an awesome moment. He was excited. I mean, anyone would be. Kind of reminds me of Jeff McNeil